Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Two Toe Tags and Metal Reviews, and today we're checking out the new song and video from Slaughter to Prevail. This is Behelit. They've been dropping a lot of standalone singles for the past, I guess, year or two, to be honest.
Yeah.
And I guess a lot of these are probably going to end up on whatever the next album is. We've checked out this band tons of times at this point.
Plenty of reactions.
And the
album review, cost along, Two Toe Tags, yeah.
Yep. And even the videos are always really good. This one, very obviously, a Berserk-related music video. It's the Behelit. Not the first time they've had Berserk in their stuff. For Zavali Abalo, they had footage from, I think, the 90s anime for Berserk in it. So it's cool to see that they have, like, a song focused on it, like, lyrically, I assume, if it's called that, and the thumbnail had it in there. So
yeah,
I'm excited to see what they got for this one.
I'm just excited to see Slaughter Prevail rip the shit up, because that's what they always do.
Yeah. Yeah.
We are all floating on the waters of a turbulent stream called fate. But then, our time runs out and the river of life dries up before we realize who we are. I have to find out where
I belong
in this world.
A brand.
What is destined for me in this life?
I found the Behelit, and now I'm the master.
It's the
interesting vocal.
Yeah.
It almost sounds like a feature, but I don't think it is.
Oh, it definitely sounds like Al.
You don't hear the orchestral stuff from this band too often either.
No.
It's a nice, nice twist.
We've heard him do some kind of cleans before, but not like this.
That's what I'm saying. Like, it sounds like it, but it sounds different than anything we've heard before. But I like it. Sounds really good. I like this too. This is perfect.
Like just a hammer coming down this riff. Like they're forging the Dragon Slayer.
How'd he fit all that hair into that helmet?
What?
Like a syncopated breakdown.
Yeah. Yeah.
Why was Guts walking with one eye closed at the end? Like, it didn't look like it was battle damage or anything.
He's oh, just
like,
no, that eye's gone.
It's gone.
That eye's gone. I like that it was a tribute to Mira at the end there. That was really
that was a nice touch. Wow.
Here's what's really cool. All these singles that they're dropping sound so different from each other. They all have their own distinct personality. It doesn't just sound like, oh, it's just another whatever. Like, each one, Conflict, Viking, this one, all of them, they have their own thing going on. It does make you question them all being on the album. Does it pace well with how different they sound? But they all individually sound awesome.
You're going to get crazy others, contour no matter what placement the track listing's in. But yeah, you're right. When songs sound too different, you can have some issues there. I don't think that'll be the case with this.
I think the band's
consistent enough. They have a recognizable sound, and I think that'll tie it all together, regardless of how vastly different. This is the most standout track by far, I think.
Yeah.
There's definitely elements of this that are like, whoa, Slaughter Prevail is actually doing different stuff, which is great. Usually it's like they're just doing heavier riffs or just some crazy vocal stuff. This one was like out of pocket. But awesome.
Here's what's funny. So the album will come out eventually. All these tracks will be on it. This feels like it's going to be the ballad of the album. And it still hits that hard, but it feels like it's the ballad of the album.
I can see that.
And that's pretty funny.
Yeah.
Video taken from, I think it was a movie of Golden Age of Berserk, which is cool to see basically an anime music video in 2024. You barely see those these days.
Not often.
And it was cool that the other one that they did was basically an anime music video. I'm still thinking about that breakdown that was so sudden, and I'm thinking, what, like, they did a syncopated thing and they changed it up, and I'm like, wait, what are they doing? So I gotta listen to it more and figure out exactly what it was, because there was a weird shift there,
and it threw me off. I was like, what the hell? What's going on? But this is cool.
So I'm really curious metrically what they're doing there, so I gotta listen to it more to figure that out. But like, wow, they killed
it. Good stuff.
Anyway, guys, that's all we got for you today. Remember to like the video if you liked it. Comment, tell us in the comments below, out of all the standalone singles that they've dropped so far, which one is your favorite?
I like this one.
I like it too. And if you guys are excited for the new album, hopefully it comes out next year. It's got to come out eventually.
Yeah.
Anyway, subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. I'm TV Fish.
I'm Vile Self.
We'll see you guys later.